secret, confidential conversation that the Lord wants to have is with those who fear Him. And the fear of the Lord is walking with a sense of His awesomeness. Friend, I don't know if you can just hear the lightning and the thunder cracking over my head. I'm inside, but wow. The fear of Almighty God. Not that He's going to harm you, but He's not, as one man said, He's not your homeboy. He's not your bud. He's not your pal. He's Almighty God.